The fourth annual Charleston Forum launched in response to the tragedy at Mother Emanuel, taking a virtual stage this year due to COVID-19. A panel of low country and state leaders in education, criminal justice, policing, and economics held an online discussion about racial attitudes in those areas. The goal of the forum is to build a platform of action to address racial issues within the community. We're told the forum recently conducted a survey about racial attitudes in the Lowcountry, with plans to release the results in the coming weeks.